hang on, we can put all you guys in as well, can't we? All of whom are not coming with us today. Speak the words I want to hear to make my demons run. The door is locked now, but it's open if you're true. If you can understand the me, then I can understand the you. There's a vein of calcite in the slate. And here we have a mineral intrusion in the slate. Not sure what a mineral intrusion is. Could be zinc, but I would have thought that was in slate. Very strange. The waterfall of Wrysgan. What are we looking at, Tony?
Just checking out the rails underneath. This is obviously the main run that went all the way through on this level, and that rocks come down and kind of pulls into that rail.
And how many bodies are under there then? Half a dozen. What's Tony doing, Joel?
Hey?
What's Tony doing?
He's doing what Tony does best, at exploring. He'll probably fall off the edge in a minute.
Now I've gone in the hole that Tony went in, it's a steep incline, but it's not an incline as such.
So, what's
down there? What have we found there, Tony? What's this? Some bolts in the rock.
There's all, every sort of age, really old, quite old, reasonably new. But she never loved a girl. She may be sadly.
What is this bit of kit, Tony?
It's a hefty bit of kit, that's what it is.
And what was it?
Not broken.
And this is another group of mine explorers exploring Wrysgan.
Fantastic.
Little mini ones. Yeah. Cool. And there. It's like a motorway in here today.
Yeah.
Good heavens above. Is it not possible to explore a mine in peace anymore?
What's that rock? That is just one big quartz, isn't
it? Okay. It's not quartz. Quartz is silicon dioxide, and that's calcium carbonate. It's limestone, and it's right on the fringe of the metamorphosis into slate. The yellow colouring is sulphur, and the dark brown is iron. But it could all be sulphur.
So what's that? Is that quartz, Ian?
No. Today's lunch is a nice cup of tea, a slice of pizza, a Snickers bar,
and some nuts and bits and pieces.
Joel in a hole.
Turn
about that. So this must have been isolated because they've had to bring everything up.
They've got the drum house behind it as well.
Just for your information, it's knackers deep.